Welcome to 5-Minute Solution channel. In this video, I'm going to show you guys how you can send bulk emails using Gmail. So for that, you have to be logged in your Gmail account in a web browser, and you have to compose. And in compose, you have to select BCC recipients. Then here you have to type all the email address you wanna send an email to. For example, you have to type an email and click enter. Then you have to type the second email. Then again click enter. This is how you can add emails in your bulk email. So after all this, you have to type your email and click on send. So in BCC, when you send an email, the recipients wouldn't know like where else have you sent the email. But if you want all the people to know who else you have sent this particular email to, then you have to choose the option CC. And here you have to do the same thing, like typing an email and clicking pressing enter. So after all this, you have to just click on send. So that's how you basically send bulk emails using Gmail. If you want more videos like this, then like, comment and subscribe. And also thank you very much for watching this video.